Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're in the Crypt of Hearts, about to head down to the second floor. Here is the first floor. It's the way we're down, right there. And then we came in here. And it's quite extensive, as you can see. But really, you can just bypass everything if you just go that way. Actually, found the way down pretty quickly, but I wanted to see what else was in here. And there was some interesting flavor text and some goodies to be had. So let us head down. You stand near the stairs leading down further into this crypt of the dead. A cold air gusts from the opening, bringing with it the smell of decaying flesh. Click. And that. I always hit that to, like, map out the walls and stuff. Alright, so we know we're in the north somewhere. Because, like, we might be closer to the west. Your staff is... Well, that's a problem. Been going through stuff. Drop. Alright. So we're looking for the sixth piece of the Staff of Chaos. We'll use our Staff of Luck now. We also have another staff that we don't know what it does. This one, the Staff of Luck, is broken. We'll, try that staff. Pardon the delay. Didn't mean to take so long in bashing the life out of you. Just kind of happened that way. Plate pauldron. I picked them up just in case they're magical. The katana will not be magical. Mapping out the walls once again. Let's check the map, see if there's any secret doors. There is one. It's not an actual door, is it? No, we got a secret door up here. We'll take this way, because why not? Ow! My luck is with me. Oh, God! Right on top of me! Jeez. They don't usually spawn right on top of you like that. That was weird. Secret? Yes. We're running quite quickly. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, they took everything. Bastards. I got no mana. Happened so quickly, too. I hate to rest so quickly, but I don't like being without mana. What? Oh! A Medusa. Yeah. Have a Mystic Blast. Have another Mystic Blast. A Warhammer. That's not gonna be magical either. The shadows are interesting in this room. I might as well do this. Because once you can rest a little bit, your chances of resting more seem to go up. At least it's just my experience. Because once I do that, then I can do the Shield of Finaster, and then I can... No, you made a liar out of me. Oh, God. I... coming. Now, I'm gonna do it again. Cause that thing hits hard! Now I am shielded, right? Yes. Just making sure I put it on. And then... buckler... have to move up. Can't drop things near walls for some reason. I'm not trying to equip the item. Alright. Oh, I want to see something. I got very little charge on this ring. Of healing 6. I don't know what the other ring does. For all I know, it's another ring of healing. Alright, so I'm gonna save. Because now we're in a good spot. Oh wow. Okay. It's zoomed in. Isn't it look zoomed in? This is probably a smaller floor. Which I am glad for. Alright, so... everything's moving quickly and stuff. So we're enemies, unfortunately. These things... never seem to hold anything. We got a door there. Any secrets? No. Oh god, get me the... I don't want them taking any mana from me. Because that other one's gonna hit me. Watch, they're not even hitting me with it. They're physical. They're attacking physically. Even though he's all the way over here, I figured he'd use the projectile mana draining thing. That's the bane of my existence. There's a raised platform, look at that. Now we're running slower because we have a bigger room. Alright. Full of skeletons. A longsword. Oh, wow. I don't know how much I can use this. I'm afraid of draining out my Ring of Finaster. There's a lot of enemies in here. I'm still trying to map out the room. A buckler. Very small chance of it being magical, but just in case, I grab it. And then, oh boy. That's, okay, yeah. That's fine. Pretty interesting, but this, I can't open that. I've never been able to do anything with something like that. So, well, I can hit that tunnel as well. Yeah, let's hit the east tunnel. More bony bros. It's a trio of bony bros. They all fall before my power. A dagger. Nothing there. We're here. Oh. We're by the hard wall. Okay. Well, I'm gonna be through this floor in no time. This is much better. By the outside wall. No! My mana is my own! Damn you, apparitions. Alright, so... Okay, cool. I don't think it's much wider than this either, so... We'll work our way around. Only like 12 minutes in, and... I've explored a lot of this area. This is where I just was, okay. And we got this door. Oh, I missed it. Is it a secret door? Might indeed be a secret door. Heading south. Mapping out the room best I can. I'm not gonna be jumping when I don't have to, though. Alright. South we go. Oh, hi. Never hear a spider's hiss before I play this. Never. Never, never. Goes further that way. What about what's probably nothing much over there? Alright, we'll just continue south. Ah, oh boy. You require a couple mystic blasts. Oh, don't even. Bela Lugosi, you are not. A potion and a staff. And stuff I can't interact with. See, that we can go through. Well, that's the hard, that's the outside wall to the south, okay? Fountain and zombies. That's interesting. nothing else there, like a key or anything. It's just... Alright. Oh, that's the end of the line there. Unless I want to use a bunch of pass wall charges. So we go back through the stinking lava and to the west. You want to push me in, don't you? So then from here, we can work our way around. So lava is so unnecessary. What does lava have to do with a crypt anyway? I don't want to release spell in my area. I'm still... Oh. Thought I was paralyzed, but I was not. So from here... We've been in there, so we're going south. I want to move away from the wall, but stay close to the wall. Well, this is better than lava. So I don't want to be sitting duck for something shooting fires at... I resist your magic. And now I kill you, if I can get my jumping under control. There's someone else shooting at me. I can't reach you. Ugh. Not good. Not good. Not good at all. Oh, you're gone? I don't think I killed him. He despawn? I wanna get this treasure. 13 gold? I would not have bothered. Alright, that is to the south. I'm willing to bet there's nothing in there. But here is a secret wall. Map the wall. Oh, hi. That's what I love, lava, you know. Just gonna map the room somewhat. Head to the end. I don't even feel like doing this. But this way I'll know I've been in here and where the walls are and stuff. It's a dead end. Alright. So we must head north from here. Oops. Can I hit that? Yes. So from here... Alright, new area. God. I hate that when that happens. How dare you? Oh, my shield's out. Oh. Am I still resistant? I am, so it's not hurting me. Run out at any time. It ran out. Are you hitting me with physical? You are. Out of healing. I need to rest and get my... Oh god, there's more. Where... These things are so annoying, really. I overshot. I might die. I know. Must rest. Oh god, secret door and spiders. Where am I? Am I close to... There's that. I don't know if I can make it to that. And then... I can't tell what's in these. Doesn't that look like a raised up... thingy? Yeah, I'm being bold, overriding. Oh, it is raised up, but... How do I get onto it? It's still hurting me. Oh god. I don't know how to get up on this. Bro, there's one over there. If I go over here, it'll probably despawn. What? It looks like I can get up on it from here. Climb back up. Wait, I can. I can't jump on that, though. How the hell? The thing is, they're raised platforms, so I seek to jump on one. So I can rest at that point. I really don't... I'm about out of ring of healing here. Nothing... I died!
You were a fool to...
Yeah. I don't... I should make my way back then, I guess. Unless I just try to rest right here as possible. There's just insanity over there. There's a lot of foes, and I will try to rest here. Oh. I didn't even hear that open. Maybe there's a raised platform in here. I haven't been in here, right? Let me just check. No. There might be a raised platform. Give me a raised platform. Well, I can't go on that. I can go through it. Oh, God. I'm diseased. Okay. Oh, you're hitting me. They hit hard, these things. Okay, so here is a raised platform? Oh. I've been here, haven't I? Yeah. Okay, good. I might not be disturbed here. It's possible. Then I'll get my shield back up. We can explore that other area. That's a big area. And everything will be awesome. Yay! Okay. Hurrah. I'm in a better spot now, that's for sure. Alright, so this whole area I've been... It looks like it goes on for quite a bit that way, but... I haven't been up here, right? So let's go up there first. Look at that. I don't think there's any other way in or out of that room. There is. Plate gauntlets. Let me just... I'm trying to... What? I can't drop here? Because I'm by the body? Getting really picky, it seems, with where I can drop things. Okay. Dropped all that stuff, so I'm gonna save, because in case I die, I don't have to do it again. Let's just define the walls out here. No. require all my mana. Thank you, though. Very kind of you to think of that. I might want to get rid of my mana, but... Nope. That's not the case. Oh, another. I've been here. Have I? Doesn't look like I mapped it out right. And then isn't this stuff I dropped as well? Yeah. Yeah, I came in here. So, wait. I'm on the other side of that. That room, that area with all the raised up stuff. I want to try to get in there, but first we got to defeat everything inside. That lurks within. Bracers is broken. Alright, so... I still have them, so I'm gonna drop them. Now I have to actually cast a spell. Really? No, I see a homunculus. No kidding. Okay, put this on. If and when I can get up there, I'm going to want to rest again, because these homunculi are going to wear me down. I can't get to it from like that. There's probably one way up, exactly, and I just have to find it. First, I'm gonna walk all and kill all these things. As quickly as possible. Okay. Well, pony bro. I would have 49 gold. I'm rich! That heads south. I have not yet been down there. That'll be next, I suppose. Anything else? Oh, yes. Eventually, they'll stop spawning in here, and then I can explore in peace. Because we have to figure out how to get up there. Because there's a whole area in there. Can I jump that? Can I jump across and up? I don't know how much more there is to this. I wanted to see if I could cover this whole floor in one episode. Well, that's the outside wall. And I think that's the outside wall. So unless it's in here, the way down must be here. Or maybe it's even... Or maybe the staff piece is in there. You don't know. I don't know if I can jump that. That's jumping across and up. Hooah! What? No. I did make it. That was weird, though. I can't get up because of the other wall, the other thing behind me, I think. I just kept going. That's that. I need to do a little more gingerly than that. Ha! What? No! Damn you. So weird. Okay. Like you're in the ceiling. So this is like crazy. What? No. Is there even anything? I don't know if there's even anything up there. I can't see anything. J for jump in place. It doesn't look like there's something up there. Right there. Where my cursor is before it disappears. It looks like on there. I think this, if I jump this way, I'll have more room. Nope. Let me look over here. Oh, look, this one's got a long way, so it might be easier. I fell off the side of it. We have to see. We have to know. Don't fall off the side. Don't. Is there something there? You know, forget it. Hopefully that's not what the staff piece is. That's crazy. Alright, I'm gonna head south. I tried. I don't know if there's anything. I mean, if I could see if there's something there, I'll keep trying, but... I can't even tell. Wait. I mean, I can't see, like, treasure or anything. Alright, so, wait, that's... Okay, been there. Maybe I want to head this way. Probably the way out, this way. Or the way down. I'm guessing there's a second level. I mean, a third level. I should have rested up there, I forgot. These things aren't that tough, though. You think they would be, but they're not really. Okay, these things, though. That's the way down. At least it should go down. That's down, and then... There's more this way, though. Doggies. Fire doggies. There's stuff. I haven't been over here, right? Oh, I have. It's a west. Pretty sure I've been over there and got that stuff. Wait, west, south. Well, really? It looks like it... There's something on the other side, though. Isn't there? How would I get over there if so? Let me just see. There's nothing here. No, it looks like not. Alright. Alright, so not that much longer of an episode. We gotta rest, though. You know what? Let's rest first. There's no way to... Unless I go here and start messing around with that stuff. Is that where it was? Or here, rather. Let's just rest here. Do our best here. Oh. Oh! Okay, we can put our shield on. I hear that. Is that one of those huge demons? I don't see it though. Can I rest the rest of the way? Troll! What did I hit? I cast a shield again. I think I hit Shift L. I gotta kill them the old-fashioned way. And then I gotta replenish my shield again. This one gets back up. Let's go back over here. Let them come after me. Oh god. Ugh. That's not what I wanted to do. I'm trying to hit G. Because we need Mystic Blast. I don't think I can cast this yet. No. Ah! What's down this way? Oh, that's the tunnel I made. I could use that to rest. Get further away from the enemies. Oh, now we can do this. Good. And light. And what do I have that's... I don't need. Probably a few things. Well, that's it? Alright. Staff of Luck is in a worn condition. I wonder what this staff does. Wait. 93, 179, 100, 57, 100, 50, 50. I don't know what it does. To tell you the truth. But it's a staff, we can use it. Well, once the staff of luck is destroyed, or broken rather, we'll use that. Anyway, next episode, guys, going down to level 3 of the Crypt of Hearts. Thanks so much for watching, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.